Hello, darlings. I've travelled the globe, as you know, I have, and recently I've been to Bangladesh, Zimbabwe, Peru, the Congo, and even little Nepal I have. But it's visiting England that has had the most emotional effect on me, because as you arrive there on the plane, they start feeding you English food. And it's then when you realise how fortunate the rest of the world are.